Salvete, and welcome back to Agora Academy. Quid agitis?
Bene, latis sumus!
Today, we're going to be talking more about noun-adjective agreement. Remember that adjectives have to agree with the nouns they modify in three ways. Do you remember which ways adjectives have to agree with the nouns they modify?
Case, a number, don't forget gender.
That's right! Adjectives agree with the nouns they modify in case, number, and gender. Remember, the term case refers to nominative, genitive, dative, accusative, or ablative. Number refers to whether the noun is singular or plural, which makes sense. It's telling you how many of a thing is being referred to. Gender refers to whether the noun is masculine, feminine, or neuter. Now, since we only know first and second declension nouns, and the only adjectives we know are first, second declension adjectives, more often than not, adjectives and nouns that agree will also rhyme. In other words, they will not only agree, but their endings will match. Let's look at an example sentence and try to work in adjectives that modify and agree with the nouns in the sentence. All right. Puella reginam amat. Now, what does that mean in Latin? That's right. Puella, meaning girl, is our nominative singular feminine subject. Amat, meaning love, is our third-person singular verb. Reginam, meaning queen, is our accusative singular feminine direct object. So the sentence means, the girl loves the queen. But what if we want to tell the reader a little more about the puella? What if we want to indicate that this puella is a happy puella? Well, obviously we would need an adjective. Do you remember which Latin adjective means happy?
Laetus aum.
Bene discipuli. Laetus aum means happy. Okay, now the next step is that we have to choose the form of laetus aum that agrees with the noun that it's modifying, which we already decided was puella. That means it has to agree in case, number, and gender. We already figured out that puella is nominative singular feminine, so that means we have to find the nominative singular feminine form, which would be laeta. So the noun adjective phrase in this example sentence would be laeta puella. Now you see what I mean when I tell you that the adjective noun pair rhymes. Laeta puella. Puella I feminine is a first declension noun, and laetus aum is a first second declension adjective. So for both the noun and the adjective, the nominative singular feminine ending is a. Okay, great. So far in our example sentence, we have laeta puella reginam amat. What if we want to tell the reader of this sentence what kind of queen we are dealing with? What if we wanted to specify that this was a good reginam? What word in Latin means good?
Bonus.
Of course. Bonus aum. Now we already know that we have to make the adjective agree with the noun that it's modifying. We know that reginam is accusative singular feminine. So we need the accusative singular feminine of bonus aum, which is bonam. Again, the adjective noun pair rhymes. Bonam, reginam. But what if instead of loving the good queen, the happy girl loves the good farmer? Laeta puella agricolam amat. Now, just like reginam, agricolam is accusative and it's singular. But what gender is it?
Feminine first declension. No worry, first declension pain noun. It's masculine.
That's right, agricola I, masculine, is a pain noun. In other words, even though it is a first declension noun, and most first declension nouns are feminine, agricola is masculine. So when we're making the adjective agree with agricolam, What would be the correct form?
Bonum?
Let's look at bonum. It rhymes with the noun in question, agricolam, but let's check the case number and gender to make sure it actually agrees. All right, just like the noun in the sentence, it is accusative. It's also singular. But wait, what about gender? We already agreed that the noun is masculine. But am is the feminine accusative adjective ending. What we need is the masculine adjective ending because our noun is actually masculine. So what would be the accusative, singular, masculine ending?
Ooh.
And the full adjective noun phrase?
Bonum agricolam.
Right, bonum agricolam. The adjective and noun do not rhyme. Their endings do not look exactly alike. But they agree, and that's the important part. The key element of forming correct adjective-noun pairs in Latin is that they agree in case, number, and gender. So our full sentence is, Laeta puella bonum agricolam amat. Okay, great job, scholars. In the exercises following the video, you'll have an opportunity to practice forming noun-adjective pairs that agree. But watch out for pain nouns. Since pain nouns look feminine but are actually masculine, they will not rhyme with the nouns they modify. Bonum fortunam!